DCM Ltd. Real value. 4 divisions. Operates through 4 divisions. Textiles, grey iron casting, real estate and IT services. Textiles. Textiles capacity 1,15,048 spindles. Engaged in the yarn manufacturing. Grey iron. Grey iron production capacity 72,000 tons of castings a year. Real estate. Real estate division most important. This business contains enormous value. Software. IT segment providing managed software services to global companies for 10 years. Financial performance. Q2 FY19. Q2 FY19 console net profit ₹3.34 crore versus console net loss ₹21 crore in Q2 FY18. H1 FY19. H1 FY19 console net profit ₹5.60 crore. Incurred console net loss ₹30.90 crore in the same period of the earlier year. Restructure. Take on a restructuring exercise. Damaging different businesses into 3 separate companies. High value textiles. The proposed textile company would make high value products. 2 divisions with DCM. Engineering and IT divisions are to stay with DCM Limited only. Realty separate firm. Real estate division is to demerge and form as a dedicated company. Post restructure. DCM Limited shareholders will have 3 shares on hand in lieu of 1 share. Now they held 2 free shares to list 2 new and free shares will get listed for trading on exchanges. Legal formalities. Legal formalities have come to a final stage. Scheme may get all approvals in 2 months. Funds invested. In the minuscule equity of ₹18.67 crore, promoters controlling 48.54% stake, insurance firms 6.15% and MFs 0.35%. Deflated value. Stock price facing pressure. May not rise till final approval. Attractive price. Now available at about ₹71, nearer to the 52-week low price.